excavated during the construction of Apple's new corporate headquarters. It is the company's biggest project ever.
This is like a small city.
It is. There's about 3,500 people working here right now, and this is what people are commonly calling the spaceship.
Yes.
It's we're going to have about 13,000 people that are working in this circle, and it's going to be a center for innovation for generations to come.
Some have said it's a $5 billion project.
It's a lot. It's a lot. It's somewhere near
I knew $5 billion was a lot.
We think it's so important to have a place that inspires you.
It's wider than the... Apple's chief design officer, Johnny Ive, played a key role in designing the building. He took us inside on the same day Apple was installing the first of 3,000 sheets of curved glass imported from Germany. They will wrap around the entire building.
This is the largest curved piece of glass in the world. And there will be miles of this glass. So when we're standing here, you will get just a continuous curtain of glass and no interruption to the views
beyond.
All
the stuff we see there is all gone.
That will be gone.
Where is your office going to be?
On the top floor.